Today is a little bit of admin stuff, life admin. I run a choir on Sundays and I'm actually arranging with some of those girls to give them private one-on-one lessons, singing lessons, before I go back to work. Aside from that, just a little bit of practice, been practicing my ukuleles. I've got to do some bass guitar practice before band practice on Thursday. I did want to do some arranging last week for my choir, but I haven't actually had time to get around to it yet. And I already have a good amount of songs arranged for this year, about 5. So we'll see, I'll record some bits and bobs, but this video might be a lot shorter than last week's. And that's my Monday so far, and I'll drop in if anything happens, but otherwise I'll see you whenever I next see you.
Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Hard. Trying to practice finger picking a bit more, because at the moment when I play ukulele I'm only strum. So I thought I'd try an easy-ish song. Can't Help Falling in Love with You is one of the first songs that people learn on ukulele because it's quite simple. So I thought, okay, to try and practice it a bit more, to try and finger pick it, but obviously you've got to change chords quickly. And when you finger pick it, it's in 3-4. So usually when I play arrangements, even if the song's in 3-4, when I'm strumming, I typically shift everything into 4-4. I do the same with Moon River. So I'm trying to practice finger picking and playing in 3-4, both of which are quite hard. When I play Moon River, I finger pick like that, but then it's 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4, 1-2. Moon River. Oh, where is it going next? River. So I'm doing it not actually in the correct time signature, but usually I just do the island strum. Island strum is probably the most common strum, I think, in ukulele playing, and it sounds great pretty much under anything. So I usually always revert back to the island strum, which is just down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. But I'm practicing ukulele right now anyway, because this evening I'll take you along with me and try and film some bits. This evening I'm meeting my ukulele girls. We're called the Ukulalas, which of course we're called the Ukulalas. And we have just been doing a few open mics and stuff in Paris, getting used to playing together, trying to combine ukulele and harmony. So there's quite a lot of us actually that play ukuleles. Most of us are on concerts, or some of us are learning on soprano, but I think most of us have concerts. I'm using my tenor for now. I'm really excited to switch over to my baritone, but that's basically my plans for today. I'll see you later, probably at the practice when we're going out and about.
Thank you.
thing before he cheats.
Ah. Maybe you can. Maybe I'm coming.
Come on, get us out of here. Let's go.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hello, everybody.